Hello there, guys. I would just like to hop on here first. Jesus is coming soon, and that's, I would just like to say that I've been in my friend's house for a while, and she's not very much of a Christian. She doesn't act like one, and I haven't really spent time with the Lord that much. But when I got home, I felt so bad, and I cried, and I said, Lord, please forgive me. And after a few minutes, his beautiful, peaceful voice came over me, and he said, it's okay. He said, it's okay, and I was full of peace, and God loves us so much, guys. God's not hatred. He is love, and he died on the cross for your sins and rose again on the third day so that you might have received a salvation and be with him for all eternity. And if this doesn't turn anybody to Jesus, then I don't know it will. But this is my testimony, because God's just sitting there in the storm in your life, and he just peacefully just comes in and calms the storm. But God bless you guys. Have a good day. It's Jesus in your life because he needs to be, and he should. God bless you. Have a great day. Jesus loves you, and he is coming soon.